my god. I don't know why the transition did that. Transition, what are you doing? Where's my...
No!
No! I love it. Where's the transition? I want to do it again. Where is it? There it goes. Okay. That was,
LC, I
that
love was, you, that was but better. Fuck you.
Iceberg needs it for everyday hustling.
Why is it doing that?
Well, there's a whole lot of shit going on suddenly.
There is a lot of shit going on, and I'm... Good lord.
Yeah, that's perfect.
Yeah, no, that's great. Okay, no notes. Izzy?
Vegeta, no!
Vegeta, yes!
Good god. Chaos! Izzy, thank you for 19 months, buddy. I got to... Okay, so... Let's just... Okay, I'm playing Final Fantasy tonight. It's gonna be great. Here's the news bar. Enjoy. Where's... Alright, we're done with that. Listen. Okay, so I'm very tired today, but I had a great day. I got to go see Lolly and Elena and Izzy, and we had a wonderful day together, moving extremely large furniture. Hi, Memento. We did the Bob Evans for lunch, and that was delicious also. I got me one of them their country fried steaks and some scrambled eggs and loaded hash browns, and I did pet the very good boy who loves cheese. I pet him several times. He gave several head bonks and then one nip because he's like, I am done now. And I'm like, all right, cool. That's cool. But the real one, where's my here thing? Country Fright. Yeah, they have those.
They were like, here, Elliot, come here. Line up your payment.
Yeah. Let's see. Where is... I gotta find this thing.
We may have promised you in this deal, so come here and be pet by the man.
I mean, I bribed him with cheese. It's fine. But, however, the real exciting part was, in fact... Let's see.
More exciting than petting the cheese boy?
Oh, yeah.
Can't wait for this.
No.
Pernt, yes!
What? Oh, Pernt's drinking. That's always a great idea. I got to spend some very quality time with the good boy Bowser.
Oh, he's not Nakey.
He's not currently Nakey. No,
no, he's not.
He will be soon, though. At one point, so he's sitting like this and facing away from me, and Lockhart was over on the couch at one point, and he goes, Bowser, buddy, I almost can't see your eyes. And he's like, I'm like, why? Is he closing them? He's like, no, because of the fur. And so I'm like, well, you know, he's going to end up listening to My Chemical Romance on loop over there, fucking emo kid. I said, don't be surprised if you come out one morning and he's wearing a ton of black eyeliner. But
what do emo kids listen to now? That's what emo kids listen to back in my day.
Oh no, they still listen to My Chemical Romance.
Wow, that's staying power.
Yeah, so there's the Bowser. What a very good boy. Why is okay?
Oh, all you ever had to do was ask. We can go to Bob Evans. Fuck. Hey, I'll see you guys later. We're going to Bob Evans.
You're going to Bob Evans? Oh, here. Also, here. While I'm here. Also, have this picture of the very good Bowser. Here you can see Bowser, okay? And here you can see Elliot about to go take a shit. That's... Yes. Yes.
His box is right there.
Yeah. There's Bowser's face, who's very excited to see me and just wants to give me all the love. Elliot, who's about to go take a shit, and then Lolly's Master Sword and Hylian Shield on the wall.
Yeah, if you couldn't tell, the Lockhart residence likes The Legend of Zelda just a hair.
What? Okay, I gotta tell this too, because I was looking over here. Okay, over on this wall, so you can see it over here on the left-hand side, there's perler bead art of a Master Sword and the Hylian Shield, much like the ones that are mounted over here. sitting on the far end of the couch on the sectional and looking over, you know, and the lighting's not the best in there generally because they keep it pretty nice and dark because they're all introverts who sit on the computer all day long. Looking over at this, I'm like, okay, if you look at it like just enough, you're like, Lolly, I think you're going full Catholic, buddy, because it looks like a fucking crucifix just hanging out over here. But then there's a very good boy. Bowser was so happy to have a friend today, and I gave him lots of belly rubs, and he was just, he had a good old, I gave him the belly rubs to the point where the foot starts going. You know how that goes when the foot starts going? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh,
you gotta love that.
Oh, yeah, I love when the foot starts going. That's the good stuff right there.
And it don't stop going.
And it don't stop going. Yeah, that's it. So yeah, that was fun times. So anyway, there was the Bowser and the Elliot, and I enjoyed fun days with them and the residents of the Lollipop household. So very, very good.
This times. Is after I politely asked him to help me carry an almost 300-pound cabinet into my dining room.
I will say it on one finger, spinning it around.
Yes, it's true.
yeah, he just jumped from the backyard and somewhere out of the ether, someone said, "From downtown."
Yeah,
Toby.
And then as soon as it was like positioned in the corner, you could hear a boom shakalaka. It was great.
He's on fire.
Oh, it was great. It was fantastic. But anyway, so
he's heating up.
That's what I should do. I should play like old school fucking NBA Jam for the 64. That's what I need to do one night. That would be ridiculous. Actually, Viv, I gotta hand it to Lollipop. He prepared very well ahead of time. He got some of like the shoulder strap harnesses. With the that you like put the strap between that, you know, like professionals use to move refrigerators and shit like that.
He got you a strap on.
He got me a strap on. Yeah, we put on our strap ons and we fucked that thing up. So it was great.
He strapped on with him, buddy.
What? He's like, what? Yes, Viv. That's correct. That's correct. I think so, Memento. Tom did it a few days ago. Let's see, when did he redeem it?
Wednesday?
I think so, yeah. I want to say it was Wednesday. Yes, it was Wednesday. So you got four more days. You got until, I guess basically.
Although, at this point, honestly, you could probably lower that cooldown.
That's true, I could.
You bumped that all the way up because you had like a 3-month backlog.
That's true. I did.
Thing has dried up.
Yeah. Well, we've had a lot going on, which is fair. And we've been getting through them, which is also fair. Oh, it's a 7-day cooldown. I did bring it down by a day. So I've got Battletoads and Citizen Sleeper coming up soon. So that'll be fun. Skirmish Frogs. I'm playing Skirmish Frogs on Friday. That'll be great. I know. It's okay. It'll be back on Wednesday and in greater numbers. Because, you know, someone will redeem it and then there will be three instead of two. I'm pretty sure that's how numbers work. Oh, I don't know.
That's what they want you to think.
That's what they want me to think. That's fair. All right, what do I have? Yeah, I think that's it. Yeah. Okay. That's all I got. Great day. Very tired. Gonna play some fantasies that are final. Let's play the goddamn game.
Is that final?
Okay. Is it the game that's doing this? I wonder if it's the game that's causing me to. Before I pipe in all the audio and stuff, let's. Display settings, borderless windowed. What if I go to full screen? Will that stop me?
Have you considered downloading more RAM?
It's God. Well, I think part of it is I am driving four displays right now.
Room.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm
distracted. Driving is the same as drunk driving, so you know.
Yes, that's also true. Yes,
it's just as bad.
Can I change this to windowed?
Ooh, dinner has arrived.
It has arrived. I wonder what this will look like windowed. I wonder if it'll actually capture it still. Yeah, it's capturing it.
Ooh, I wonder.
This actually looks like it's behaving better. So I'm going to keep that. Got this powerful ass video card, and I still have shit that stutters. Go figure. Also, Elena, I want you to know that I did try one of your peanut butter blossom cookies, and it's delicious. And also, Bean's not really like into finishing the Hershey's Kiss on top just because it's like a lot. She's more interested in the cookie. So we have a compromise where I will eat the Hershey's Kiss after she finishes the cookie itself. So there you go.
That doesn't sound like much of a trade. That just sounds like you eating part of her dessert.
It's the part that she's not interested in. Like she gets the part that she wants, and then I get the part that I want, and everybody wins.
And look at me, I'm doing a help.
Well, I am. Fun. I am doing a help.
Also,
the cookie. Well, whatever. I'm eating them. Fine. I didn't say you don't like them. I said you're not as interested as you are in the cookie itself. That's what you said. You were more interested in the cookie. Like a Hershey's Kiss, you can get a Hershey's Kiss. But the cookies are special. Am I wrong? Fine. you're with Tom on this. Well, bully for you.
That should be, if it isn't already, the scariest sentence you've ever heard.
Jesus Christ.
Almost worse than, hey, there's a robot builder out there that thinks like Krakow.
That's actually...
No, I take it back, that's way scarier.
Yeah, that's...
It was like... The thing that was always okay about Krakow's ideas was that he couldn't do them.
But well, now... yeah. Well, someone else has done it now, and now it's worse.
Yeah, but Krakow doesn't know that person, so they came up with this without him. Which makes you wonder, which else? Yes. Which other of his... things is this person capable of replicating?
Boy, this thing is kind of jittery tonight, isn't it?
Perhaps it has had a lot of coffee or something.
It hasn't had enough coffee is what it looks like. I'm watching it over here, and I'm not really digging it, I gotta say.
Too much coffee makes you jittery.
You might want to consider downloading more RAM, bud.
Buddy, I have so much RAM, I don't know what to do with it all. Well, I am doing more grinding, Fritz, yeah. And I'm gonna go find some more folks. I gotta find more party members.
Are you still running on 3 sticks, or did you ever get a 4th?
No, I'm running on 3, but it's still 96 gigs of RAM.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm. But yeah, Fritz, I'm doing more grinding tonight and just trying to get everybody leveled up. That is a lot of RAM.
Is there an issue with the odd number of sticks with dual channel shit?
I don't think so.
Well, I mean, the game hasn't stuttered like this at all.
Yeah.
Right, it's like, it's not a change he just made.
Right.
Let's do some more QA, shall we?
Sure.
You barely exceeded expectations. I've got a watch. What does the watch? What does the watch do? What does the watch, do? What does the watch do?
What does the watch do?
What does the watch do? What does the watch do?
Oh no! Oh, this is bad. Nope.
What if you got a hold of a left-handed can opener?
Well, then I should have taken it over to Lockhart's place today. Then, and poor guy needs he needs one of those.
I thought all of his cans were right-handed.
No, he specifically gets left-handed cans. Because he's left-handed. Yep. Oh, I guess I could just... You know what? I'm just going to use a tent. Let's just sleep up, because I need to... Setzer needs to heal anyway. Or to recover MP. I'm gonna. We're gonna go to full screen. Yeah, let's go to full screen. Okay. Let's see what happens.
This is probably Print's fault.
Let's... Alright, I'm gonna...
Yes, Drontavius, thank you.
Defrag the hard drive, yeah, right? Probably.
Or hard frack the D drive. At least the music is still banging.
Yeah, the music's great. Alright, this isn't terrible.
We did the Arby's for dinner.
Oh, I love the Arby's.
You tried that burger in there,
Zoe?
No. No.
That new Angus burger?
Yeah.
Matt Calder,
He
sent me one that night, yeah, for Streamiversary last weekend.
Shit. Oh.
Yeah, that one was pretty damn good.
I had the, that butter steak burger from Sonic tonight.
Oh, how is that?
It's very good.
Yeah, I think it's Wagyu Fritz. I think that's what it is. I don't think it's Japanese Wagyu, it's American Wagyu, but, you know.
The thing I always forget about Sonic cheeseburgers is that they are much larger than you are used to from a fast food place.
Hmm.
And yeah. So, I think like I'm getting a McDonald's shitty sized cheeseburger, and so I get two of them. And they show up, and they're both the size of a fucking hubcap.
Yeah, yeah. Those Sonic cheeseburgers don't fuck around, man. Those are delicious.
I'm like, welp. Like, I better put on my fat boy pants and get this done.
Joke's on you. All of my pants are fat boy pants.
Oh, yeah, that was part of the humor.
Yes, I see. I'm a pretty strong bear. You know, I do what I can to move cabinets and whatnot. Especially when I'm being bribed with food.
The best thing to bribe him with, yes.
Pants come in non-fat boy? I haven't seen them, Izzy. I haven't seen the... I've never seen non-fat boy pants. I don't know what those would look like.
I've heard tales. Legends, if you will.
Mm-hmm. Myths.
Well, at least there was a happy little accident in the RB's order today.
Oh yeah, what was that?
Was it a poop?
No, it was second roast beef sandwich.
Oh! Oh. Hell,
well, okay, I thought you were going to say something bad happened in your order.
No, I said happy little accident.
Well, yeah, but at first you said, so we got Arby's for dinner. Like, it was going to be a bad... story was going to end poorly.
Okay, this seems like it's working better in, like, full screen. I am bribable in sending bean cookies. Listen, I will come do a thing, and if my reward for that thing is something that ends up making the bean happy, I'm happy. Nobody asked you. You stop. Hey, you're in a tub that was hot when you got in it. Settle down.
Oh, tell the thing again about what happened with the cookies, because Elena was getting food sorted, I think, and didn't hear what you said.
Oh, okay. So Bean is she's much more into the peanut butter cookie portion of the peanut butter blossom cookies. So she's gonna give me the Hershey's Kisses on top, and then she will eat the peanut butter cookie itself. No, I don't think that was a thing, Pern. I think you made that up. She's still happy.
No, I distinctly remember that.
No, holding hands is toss, Izzy. Holding hands is toss.
Either you are A-okay, bud.
That's a terms of service violation, Matt. Also, hi, buddy. How are you? Matt arrives just in time for toss talk, right? Matt, who is doing hacking training, is like, oh no, 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 no. This is the part where we leave. Every song on this in the game has been redone. Every song in the game has been redone. And it's absolutely fucking, like, this is, it's even better than I could have imagined it being.
Oh, are you saying, Elena, that you have some games on your phone?
We had that conversation today. We had that talk today about how, like, Lolly, I think it was you that mentioned it, that Krakko could walk into that house and there would be four people, and he could ask all four of them if they have games on their phone, and they would all say yes. And Elena's like, listen, I'll give him a phone with games on it if he comes and sits under my sink and screams when there's a leak.
He'll do it.
Yeah, it's true. Also, you're welcome, Elena. Yes, that's correct, Viv. That is correct. Yeah, Tom, I introduced Elena to Melvor today. And as someone who appreciates playing old school RuneScape, she's immediately hooked on Melvor.
See, as someone who never played RuneScape, I didn't understand that was a tie-in. When I tried it.
Let's see. Where are you at? Oh, wait, no. This is what you're gonna do now.
Larger installation adhesive strip.
Oh yeah, Fire Bro, absolutely. Listen, it ain't much, but it's honest work, and it gets the job done. By the way, I've already, I've been in game for like less than 15 minutes, And I've already found two fucking brachiosaurs.
And he runs away from them.
Yes, because I'm not level 90.
Because he a bitch.
That's correct, yes. That is correct. It's sitting real pretty till Ultimate Disaster Dino wipes you. Yeah, you're not fucking kidding. Two, just count them. Want to buy more bank space? Lol.
I am hoping this is not weld to the cabinet strip adhesive. What? Whatever. It's the same brand as the charging strip that I
that you Hulk smashed earlier.
Yeah, well, I didn't Hulk smash anything. Not on purpose, anyway.
Not on purpose. You don't know your own strength.
Listen, I did my fair share of carrying that thing today.
You sure did, buddy. You sure fucking did. Should call it Umaro Smash. Nice. Berserker ring. Just call it the Hulk ring. I'm gonna BRB editing the game metadata to change the Berserker ring to Hulk Smash. All you did was be Ellie's emotional support human. Hey, you helped tip that thing up too, though. You helped get it onto the dolly so that it could actually roll around, which honestly was the hardest part. Also, I have to tell you all. We saw that picture of Elliot on his way into the cat box, into the litter box. Let me tell you, that boy, he looks majestic as fuck when he's shitting. He sits there and he's like, his front half is leaned out of the box, and he's like out like this. He's like,
it's
he's observing his kingdom.
Full Titanic.
Yeah,
it's full Titanic.
Yeah, it kind of is. Yeah. It's pretty fantastic.
I challenge Elliot to a shit off.
Listen, he's no you, all right?
Now, let's choose a neutral location for this. Okay. Off the top of my head, the bathroom where Bean takes her baths.
Oh, that's a neutral location, yes. To you and Elliot, yes, that is a neutral location. Actually, no. No, that's not neutral, because you've already marked that territory.
It would probably be distressing to Port Aloof.
That's true.
To have another cat up in there.
Let me tell you,
shits.
I came home covered in other animal smells, and like Loaf, first of all, apparently Loaf went to the front door immediately after I left and started like yelling at the front door because I was gone.
What have you done with him?
Pretty much, yes. And then when I got home, I smelled of other animals that were distinctly not the Loaf, because I pet three animals today that were not Loaf. And she sniffed me, and she was very concerned.
They all want
chips. Yes, correct. And so she was very concerned.
She was like, is this the business trip you were on, motherfucker?
Pretty much, yeah. So I went upstairs, and like I got, you know, we had moved a 300-pound, you know, server rack-sized charging cabinet. So I went home. I came home, and I showered immediately after I got home.
And as so, one would, yeah.
Yeah, and so like as I was getting out of the shower, like I get out of the shower and I'm standing there in the bathroom, and Loaf pushes the door open. She's like, hey, do you not smell like other stuff anymore? Are you good? I'm like, yeah, babe, I'm good. And so she came up and gave me all the nuzzles and all the kisses and stuff. She's like, yeah, you smell normal again. This is good. Okay, very good. These are good smells.
Congrats on being my human again.
That correct? Yes. It's not a server rack size charging cabinet. Okay, that's fair. It's slightly bigger.
It is pretty big.
It's perfectly normal size for three gamers. Yes.
I mean, it's impressive.
It is 100% the size of a server rack.
I didn't even see it in person. I just saw it in the catalog. But Jesus Christ.
Yeah, it's massive. It's fucking massive. Note to self, U-Line is not IKEA.
However, overkill is underrated.
That's what I always say. Listen, I will say this. Their charging, like, station needs will never not be met now because of this cabinet.
That's what we said every time we got, like, a new tier of storage on our computers. We're like, a terabyte? This'll never fill up.
Well, in fairness, they aren't growing additional hands to be able to use multiple controllers at the same time.
You don't know that.
I was there today.
It doesn't mean it's not happening.
Well, alright, I guess that's fair. Yes, they don't make you assemble shit. No, it comes assembled. The only assembly
Maybe
is...
Maybe they have the kind of hunger that only hands can satisfy.
Yes, but do you see
why... Carl!
Yes, but do you see why kids love Cinnamon Toast Crunch?
The mystery continues.
The search continues.
Your buddy, what are you doing?
What in the heck Bowsin? Are you doing? He's Bowsin'? Alright, that's fair.
Well, you got your little chew over here still, bud. Did you forget about it?
Bowser be Bowsin'.
Yay. Oh yes, I did both hardware and software work today while I was at their house. That's true.
Well, in fairness, Bob Evans.
Yeah. I mean, I can't argue with that, you know? It's true, manual labor and tech support, yeah.
It did mostly amount to, hey, stupid, go actually buy the domain you wanted.
Buddy, I wasn't going to tattle on you, but, you know. Oop. There we go.
I don't know. It's all right. You played it right.
I am doing that grind. Hi, Tay. How you doing, buddy?
There's one thing that's under loves. It's a good grind. Whether it be from a pepper mill on the stick...
That's precisely what you mean. Listen, I can't argue with your logic. It's you know.
Ooh, I wonder what that just got me. Tech junkie. Robotic turret attack speed increased by 10%. Fuck yes!
Yeah, that's the thing, Izzy, like...
Great news, this turret.
Listen, you do have to put the Blitz code in the first time before you trigger the auto battle. So, like, you have to get it right at least the first time. Or the last time before you start the auto battle. So it makes you do it. But trust me, auto battle also has its disadvantages. For example, I'm never using slot with Setzer ever again because I wiped my team at one point and lost 20 minutes worth of progress because slot ended up fucking attacking us. Because slot will truly hit random shit. I'm pretty sure I did, yeah. I'd have to go back and watch the VOD, but I'm almost certain that's what happened to me, yes. Yeah, it was bad. It was... I was not thrilled. But, you know, clearly I'm taking on these dinosaurs pretty damn well now, so I'm happy about that. That's good. I like that. I learned gravity. Look at him go. If that's how auto battles work, what about deceptive battles? Oh, they're the complete opposite. They're the complete opposite. Everything in a deceptive battle ends up attacking you instead.
Okay, fine, Bowser. Go outside. Or do you not want to go outside? What do you want to do? What do you want?
He wants more belly rubs.
What do you want?
I love when the leg starts to go in. What does the watch do?
He has, like... On his chest, there's like a... It seems almost like a seam with his fur where like both sides of his chest come together.
Mm-hmm.
It looks like a little seam when he actually gets a lot of... When he gets cut, because I don't know how to explain it. But like right around there is where the spot is.
It's where his hair parts, yes. That's his natural part.
Let me see if I can actually see what's going on in here right now.
I'm not really a hairy chest kind of guy. Like, I don't, like, shave it or anything. It just doesn't grow there.
You know what? I'm going to let him keep float. Just, Cyan, just keep floating, buddy. You know what, man? You do your thing, man.
Hello.
There you go, Elena. See, you do have to enter it correctly the first time. That was a warning to save. It's fine. I was waiting on this anyway. Alright, now. Alright, you can have rays. Yeah, that's fine.
Bowser.
Look at Cyan just floating there. Where am I at? 59 and 58? Okay, yeah, that's... Alright, as soon as I get the two of them up to 60, that should be all of the party up to this point up to 60. 60 plus, and then I can, I'm gonna go get Terra. I gotta remember where the hell that little town is where she lives now. I'll figure it out. It's fine. We'll get there when we get there. Stop it. Bad dinosaur. Good lord. Tossing my tank at him did fucking... almost as much damage as the tank did, just punching him right in the mouth. But no, my chest hair is not... I don't part my chest hair.
He braids it.
They're reflexing their dynamite. Yes. Yes, Tay, that's exactly what they're doing. No, so there's no point in me messing with my chest hair because, one, no one sees it but me and Bean. And two, Loaf's gonna lick it anyway. She really likes to lick my chest. I don't know why. But, like, especially when I'm sitting in the recliner downstairs, she'll just randomly come up whenever she feels like it, and she'll come across the couch, and she'll come sit on my chest and lick, like, right here. And then my face, and then right here. She's a sweet baby. She's the bestest kitten cat. And I love her. And I want to cry every time I think about her because she's perfect and precious.
He braids it and adds puka shells.
Not the puka shells, Stanley. Please say no more puka shells. She's keeping me looking presentable. She's trying to keep me clean, which, in her defense, I really need.
Good luck. So,
yeah.
Dirty mouth? Clean it up.
Dirty bear.
Who are you calling a cootie queen, you lint licker? She doesn't do a whole lot of kneading, but she likes to do it on, like, blankets and stuff, not on us as much. Although occasionally she will do it on, like, our leg or something, but she doesn't bring out the claws very much for her kneading. She's very gentle. She's very gentle in general. Like, she's a very gentle small baby.
Our cats like to do the kneading, making biscuits, and neither of them really give a shit as to whether or not we are under said blankets.
Oh, yeah. Lint liquor is still one of the toppest tier insults ever. It's true. You look like with a tic-tac-toe board under your shirt? Yeah. Me and Loaf she likes to play sometimes where she'll roll flop over and have her tummy out, but she'll like for me to come get her tummy, but she'll, like, grab it and, like, start, like chomping at it, again, gently, and then licking and then chomping, you know, just playing around. But, like, the other day she got me good, and, like, her claw, like, I don't know if you can really see it in the because of the light, but, like, right here, she got me, like, right on the fucking vein right there, and it's oof. It was bleeding. It was bleeding pretty good.
Yeah, veins will do that.
Yeah, they sure will. Tay, you're getting there, buddy. You're getting there. I can feel it. That reminds me, I need to get more cranberry sauce. I only got the one can right now. All right. 2 more years. Yeah. Wait a minute. I want to see. Oh. Yeah, they're not going to be done for a while. Just, it's so good. Let's see. Where is... No. Actually, let me go here and let's go stay 150 gil. Easy peasy. Yes, Izzy, that's exactly what they do here. That's their entire business model in this town. Yeah, that would be nice, Matt. That would be nice. You'd think video decoding wouldn't be that, you know, big of a deal.
Well, no, you're a streamer. Why don't you fix it?
Decode the live HD. Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. I'll fix it. It's fine. I'm on it. And...
Don't you do the twitches?
Yeah, I do all the twitches. I
just have your bot fix it.
On your Nintendo?
Yes, on my Nintendo. Yes, that's correct.
Oh man, I wonder what our generation's thing is going to be.
Like the thing that makes us sound really old?
Yeah, you know, like moms call like every video game system on Nintendo.
Oh yeah, depression. Oof. Oof, Izzy. Oof, buddy.
I, you know, didn't really mean it like that.
Oof. Okay, yeah. I still don't even know what that means.
Yeah, wait, what does that mean?
Yeah, what does that mean?
I've never actually seen that written. So I'm not even sure how it's pronounced.
I forget how to pronounce it.
No cap.
I will fire you. No, I didn't mean to do that. Look what you made me do.
I mean, I'm not really a hat person.
We'll play, Tom. Alright, that's fair. I guess, Elena.
I don't know, Elena. It sounds like you should be talking to him about that. Like, stop doing things that make Zunder want to fire you.
Is that what that means, Pernt?
Oh. Well, that's me, okay.
Chugi?
I used to be with it.
Then they changed what it was. It'll happen to you.
See, the joke there is that I was never with it.
No, it's not here either.
I hadn't really considered what happens when all of that sort of language starts showing up in my video games.
Oh.
It's gonna crush me.
Oh. Very Michael Scott. Nope, don't like that.
Well, this is taking a turn.
Hasn't it? That's true. I don't want to make Elena sad. We're used to not understanding the text in our video games. It's not here, right? Nope. That's Doma Castle, which is... I want to go there. That's the cave, which I don't need to go to. That's the Cultist Tower, which I don't want to deal with right now. Not until I get Terra anyway.
Yeah, Izzy, but at least I know what those words are.
That's true, yeah. That's true. We at least know what those words are. Wait, no, I've been here. Was I here? I think I was here already. God, this airship is so goddamn fast. Oh, I gotta go to the Phoenix Cave at some point and go through all that shit. Did I do it right?
How fast is it? Does it want a chili dog?
Yeah, it's wearing those red and with white stripy shoes. Feel like I know, but dang. If it's here, the one place I didn't think it was, I'm gonna be pissed.
A titanium shovel.
Your titanium shovel.
That is delightful.
You're delightful.
Damn, get wrecked.
Dildo, what do you have for jobs? At least this one will be quick, because I don't really want to loot that place. I have some advice for you, too. Go fuck yourself.
Bougie was not made by Gen Z. Bougie's been around a lot longer than Gen Z. That is not a Gen Z word.
Your face is a Gen Z word.
God damn it, Tom.
Get wrecked. Nerd.
I swear to God, I went there. Yeah, bougie's been a thing for a long, long time. That's not a Gen Z word. I thought it was... God damn it, I thought I liked... Oh, well. There we go.
I know how many.
I bet you do. Not as many as you, Grandpa. Tom is the Abe Simpson of this stream.
So I had an onion to my belt because it was the style at the time.
Oh, thank you for the lurk, Elena. That's why Tay is not cool. He's doing keep up. historically what the word derived from. That's fair. Ooh. I got the good party with me. I got my tankin' party.
And your Pokemon music.
That's right. Legally distinct JRPG battle, impending battle music.
Yeah, I think we are, Fern.
Yeah, you are. Alright, let's do this. You bitch.
I was invited here.
Not you.
Oh.
Hey, look, she did the thing. Let's see, what do we got?
No arguments for me. I'm old as fuck.
That's true. Tom is old as fuck.
Here's the thing. People hear old and they immediately think age, but you can be old and still be middle-aged.
That's true. Or you could be like Tom, who was born an 80-year-old man.
Yeah.
Yeah, Izzy, yeah, it prompts you for it. That's the thing. Yeah, it shows you what it is. Yeah. Yeah, Izzy. Games have modernized. It's wild, and I love it. Look at there's the children's. Look at the babies.
It's over 9,000. She's scary.
Here comes the baby. I
decided to just kind of freelance my 7 days to die tonight.
Freelancing it?
Following any particular quest or objective. Just kind of driving around, exploring.
There you go.
Taking cars apart.
Here you go, Izzy. Here you go. Here's some iconic fucking Final Fantasy VI music for you. Redone.
Your face is some iconic Final Fantasy VI music redone.
I'll redo your iconic face. How about that?
This is like baby making music.
So good. There you go, Tara.
Are there sparkles coming out of her boobs?
I mean, if you had boobs, wouldn't sparkles come out of yours?
I have boobs, and sparkles don't come out of them.
Are they shiny?
Sometimes.
Are you half Esper?
Oh.
Then probably not.
I haven't taken one of those 23andMe's, so I don't know.
Well, that's fair. Oh, see, Pernt says they come out of hers, so I guess good or whatever. No, you're Izzy, you're fine, buddy.
Izzy firmly back on his bullshit.
Oh yeah, he's absolutely back on his bullshit. Yeah, Izzy is
weeb shit.
No, not the weeb shit. That he's never off of his weeb shit. He's back on his bullshit of soloing squads in Fortnite. And earlier he came in like fucking second or some shit.
I see his antics are cacklefuck approved.
Yeah, as they typically
are. Apparently so. And away we go.
All right, we got Tara. Let's see, where the hell is Locke? Locke, where are you at?
Did you check the door?
Okay, so fun fact, Locke is the... He's the thief. And
well, shouldn't his name be Unluck?
No, no, it's because you have to know your enemy, you see. It's so he can blend in with the other locks.
Like on a bagel?
Yes. Locks, stock, and barrel.
Although, that is not how I prefer my bagel.
No, I also... I'm not a big fan of smoked salmon.
Oh. I'm not sure if anyone that subscribes to our brand of bullshit will know about this brand, but this kind of bagel coffee shop place has started to move into this area. They're called Bigby.
Okay.
With two G's. Anyhow, they looked neat. I haven't tried them yet, but Allie Beth looked them up, and apparently they're from the Northeast, and they're starting to migrate south. Which one does during the winter?
That's true. They do that.
Anyhow, I was going to see if anyone had heard anything about them or had an experience with them, but I don't think we have anyone from that part of the country.
I mean, if it's Northeast, there's a slight possibility that Viv has heard of them or come across them.
Oh, right.
Because, you know, he's one of those massholes, so...
I don't know if it's, like, Einstein adjacent, like that kind of thing. I don't remember what the fuck just made me think of that. Oh, bagels. Oh, that's what to do.
Oh, no.
The bagel and the locks.
Oh, no, I don't like this. Don't like this.
Oh, yes!
Oh, no.
I definitely read that as Death Glaze at first.
That would be the name of my metal band.
The title of my sex tape.
Oh no!
Vegeta, no!
Oh. Well, he left. Okay, so that's fine. That's fine. I'm not so worried about that because... He does maintain the damage that you've done to him. So, like, you fight him, he'll do some stuff, and then if he runs from battle, the damage that you've dealt will, like, carry over. Alright, who do I want in this party for this shit show? Yeah, baby, everybody's so leveled up. Let's go. I want you. I want the tank. I want the machinist. I want...
Take it easy, Uncle Sam.
You settle down. And I want the samurai. Yeah, this is what I want, right here.
What you really, really want?
I'm telling you
I
want.
Tell me what I want, what I really, really want.
Wait, is everybody... Okay, let's... Alright, let's look at the party. How's everybody doing? Alright, you are done with him. Oh, you're just good. Alright, what about your stats? Your stamina's alright, your agility sucks. We got anything that does agility? I don't think we do. No, that's... Alright. What does Zona Seeker give you? Magic plus 2? Oh, yeah, and then...
Love plus 1, actually.
Oh, you're love plus 1. Oh my god! Saban's magic power is fucking 80! Woohoo! Let's swap him out. Let's give him something that gives strength. Ooh, no, I like
strong.
Wait, no, he has that. You got some strength. He casts fist. It's true, he does. In fairness,
so do I if you get enough drinks in me.
Oh my. In fairness, Phantom Blitz is magic damage, so no wonder he's so goddamn powerful. All right, I guess I'll give you Ifrit to raise your strength. Do I have any? Yeah, that's the best I can do. And everybody's alive, everybody's good, everybody's healed. Beautiful. Can I... There's nowhere in this goddamn boat to, like, rest, and that pisses me off.
That just sounds like terrible boat design.
Honestly?
Not a hammock or anything?
No. No, not shit. Alright, you can have the white cape back. You, my friend, are getting the growth egg because you are gonna fucking get all of the experience. Yep. I'm for it. Alright, let's fucking go. Loaf is snuggled up on her little bed, in her little bed spot.
Because she's presh.
She is presh. My god, is she presh. Alright. Tank. Yeah, I like this party. This is. Oh, I need two parties. Oh, right. Because it's two parties. Alright, oh, we're putting the... We're putting the wild kids together. Then let's put... Yeah, I think actually I'll do that. Yeah, all right, I like that. Them Figaro boys are at it again. All right, let's make sure. Oh, you need something. Love that for you. Actually, I'm going to give you that as well. Now, let's see what you've got. What do you need? You need... Done. Thought they paratroopered in? Yeah, why not? Oh, kiddo, you need some stuff. Yeah, kid, you can have that. All right. Can keep the alarm earring because you need that. All right. And we quick save here. Now let's go.
Let's-a-go.
Let's-a-go. Wahoo! Alright, you are gonna stray cat. You are gonna crossbow. You are gonna cure everybody. And you are gonna fuck everybody up with that Ultima weapon.
And you walk around in a circle until I say stop.
Beautiful. Perfect. I'm very pleased. All right. You. Beautiful.
That was a hell of a shot. Ooh.
Empty.
My assassin skill has improved.
Your assassin skill has improved?
Yeah.
I thought you were already an ass master.
He's an ass blaster. It's just casually 99.99s. Yeah, just why not, Izzy? Why not?
I'm the ass man, Jerry.
Oh my god.
Oh. Well, thank you, Mr. Bear. I do not want to play with you.
Well, that makes me sad.
No.
Sea flowers.
Not you. The much less friendly, much more wanting to kill me bear.
Oh, I see.
The kind of bear you don't bring home to mama.
Oh, I see, I see. I will do no such thing, Tay. She's just holding on to this for the fucking HP boost, right? Yeah, she is. Okay.
Man, I'm getting too old for this shit.
What shit are you getting too old for there, buddy?
This sitting here thing.
Oh, yeah. Hey, remember when your legs reminded you that they were legs?
Yeah. Honestly, I'm very happy that it's my leg that is, like, sore and not my back.
That's
true.
Yeah,
I was gonna say, with your back.
Yeah.
That was one of the other good things with the strap, is that it puts the weight on your shoulders, so it's not as bad for me.
Yeah. Well, that was rude.
Let's see, where has this landed me?
Over there.
In the desert.
Who has two thumbs and shaved a little mohawk into his hair? Ooh. Excellent, Matt. I love it. I don't even know. I have no idea what it looks like. Second place, no.
Does anyone ever do, like, a reverse mohawk?
Like, I think that's what Crispin Glover's hair looks like.
I make the center bald and like.
It's true. That's Matt is practicing good OPSEC.
Mm-hmm.
What in the hell are you? A boomerang that may randomly dispatch an enemy in one hit. Now, I wonder who could use a thing like this. Oh no, there's no one in my party that can use that. Oh yeah.
No thank you. Please go away.
Oh. I wonder if I could
do... play with you or your giant scorpion friend.
Come on, Cyan, slash this thing up. No, stop it. Oh my god, the fire heals the Yeti. Incredible.
That's hot.
Why do you do that?
Why do I do what?
Not you, that. The game. Come on, Cyan. I'm counting on you, buddy. Come on, Cyan. I need you to be faster. Battletoads this Friday. That's right.
We're playing Friday.
Friday. We're playing Skirmish Frogs. Stop punching me. Yeah.
They wanted me to play, but I don't hate myself quite that much yet.
Skirmish Frogs. Fuck yeah.
Yeah, I didn't think it was as a hard game for the sake of being a hard game. I thought it was going to be more similar to the Turtles game.
Nope.
That is why I tried to get you involved. As soon as you explained the issue, I was like, okay, well, guess that's not happening.
I watched people play it on stream when it first came out.
Well, hello there, Mandy. How are you? Good to see you. I'm in the Phoenix Cave. I got Terra back. So I got that going for me, which is nice. I need Locke, and I need... There are three more people that I think that I'm missing. I'm missing Locke, who I'm going for now in the Phoenix Cave. I'm missing Go-Go, the Mimic.
Go-Go Gadget?
Yes. Exactly that, yes. And I'm missing... Oh, I guess I have to go get Realm and Strago, so I'm missing four. But I'm doing all right. I'm tired today, but it's good. It's all right. It's been a... A long weekend, but turned out to be all right. The Game Informer once had a Battletoads was ranked as the top hardest in a game in the SNES or NES, whichever it came out on. If you ever played it yourself, would have looked forward to seeing its gameplay. I don't know that I've... Did I ever play the new Battletoads? I don't know that I did.
You haven't on stream.
No, I haven't on stream.
So I don't know if you have played it otherwise. Want to prepare for conflict.
Oh god, a chaos dragon. That's not a chaos dragon, that's a T-Rex.
Said consummate bees, consummate.
That happened once. Not as powerful as a T-Rex. Yeah, I got that good party. Alright, Terra's done with the carbuncle. What do we have now? The Setzer?
See you.
Okay.
You don't see me.
Weekend was good. Got to go see Lolly and Elena and Izzy today. Ate some breakfast. Boy. Huh?
And the good cheese boy.
And the very good boy who loves cheese. And the very good naked dog.
Who was not naked.
He's not naked right now, no. No.
He He is not.
I call the Nikki when I see the Nikki.
It's true, you do. You do.
But this time he was not Nikki.
That's what I appreciate about you.
I call it down the middle.
But yeah, it was good. Mandy, how was your weekend? I hope you had a good one.
Of course you got up, you fuck. Oh, wow. Okay, awesome. I think my scorpion problems may be over.
Oh, really?
The 44 caliber can two-shot them.
That's a way to take care of the problem, yes, I would say so.
From distance.
Alright, Setzer's done. Alright, Setzer, what do you have left? Oh, Setzer has learned all of them. Setzer's HP is pretty good also. Setzer, what are your stats like, buddy?
Setzer goes well with tonic. Or something.
Yes.
Jin, and Setzer.
Tay, good luck getting kiddo to bed. I hope it is very frictionless. Alright, you need magic, so you're getting magic now. Oh, kid, you don't even have an Esper? Oh, we're getting you an Esper right now. Esper's for everybody.
But I want an Esper.
No, you can't have an Esper.
I also want an Esper.
No. No, neither one of you.
Esper.
Don't you say it.
Esper me, daddy.
God damn it. You potato ass motherfucker.
What happens when you don't give me an Esper?
Oh my god.
Bitch.
Listen here, Alibeth. Don't you fucking laugh, because he will turn his daddy talk to you.
Well, she cackles in your general direction.
Yeah, let her cackle.
How about them apples?
Go ahead. He stood up and took the upper stand against some fake friends. Very good. Very proud of you. Talked a lot to the guy you're dating. Had a great day at the cafe. Aww. Honestly.
Oh God. I love a cafe.
Listen, I fucking...
I mean, all that other stuff is great, too.
Listen, I'm... Can I... I don't even need to... Alright, what do we got? What's going on over here? What's happening here?
Cafes and diners.
What about drive-ins?
Like the movies?
No, like Sonic.
Oh, well, I mean, I had Sonic earlier, so that's,
Well, then, how do you feel about dives?
Dives are the best of them all.
Oh, well. Then, boy, do I have a show for you.
Oh. Really?
Yeah.
Would my wife enjoy it?
I think she would love it. I think the host would really appeal to her. But dearest Alibeth, why? What is wrong? Do you... What is... I do not understand why you do not like... Don't make me go get the shirt. I will put on the shirt. I will put on the shirt and wear it for the last hour of stream. Do not tempt me.
He means business if he's willing to wear two different shirts during a stream.
That's right. You have that cookbook? Nice. Thanks. Those fake friends give you a dirty look. What you basically did was waving at them and said, "Hi, I'm here as well. You can carry on with your life." Wow. Fuck yeah. Good for you, Mandy. Fuck them.
Bitches.
He has re-arrived.
Ah, wait. Were you dropping off food for Krakow?
Probably. I love that, like, it was one hit. Get fucked! No frogs in your attic, there you go.
I hear you. And you're dead. Again. Hopefully this time it sticks.
Fingies crossed. Wait, no. I don't want to go that way. Is that a doorway? No, that's just a... It's just an alcove. Alright.
There are enemies approaching me from the rear.
Nah. You said rear. That means the butt. You're helping housemate install some recess lighting. You got to do the electrical? Oh, I love doing electrical. Hey, stop casting gravity. Gravity's mean.
Pert? Pert, you fisting a little deer ass over there?
Pert loves fisting.
Oh, dear.
Pert loves fisting deer in Valheim.
No.
Listen, you said it to us.
You did say it.
There we go.
Ah, also, Viv, while you were gone, a question came up that you might be the only one here that can possibly answer it. Like the back of a Volkswagen.
I knew it. I was waiting for it. Stop casting gravity.
Do you have any experience, Viv, with a place called Bigby Coffee? Supposed northeastern chain that has recently moved into my neck of the woods. Fair enough. I don't think we knew exactly what part of the Northeast, so... But... You're the Northeastest we gots.
It's true. He is the Northeastest we gots.
We'll just find out for ourselves.
You only have Duncan. Yeah, that's true. That's true, you only have Duncan's. There's a dragon down here.
That's true. Zorald is not here, though. And I'm thinking about it now. And the way my brain works, it will be gone before the stream is over. Which is just one reason why we didn't go there this weekend.
Alright, let's
remember
see
the other day where I was telling you I need a jumping off point for stuff?
The other day?
Making that comment about locks and bagels jumped me off to this point. But it's going to be gone soon. It won't come back.
God damn, I just chewed through that fucking dragon.
Nom 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 nom.
Nom nom nom. I love some dragon. Hey, remember that time that we had that whole conversation? 6 dragons remaining. Jesus Christ. Remember that time we had that conversation about whether you could cook dragon meat? I think that's what we were talking about. Those were good times.
I know Dragon Dick has been mentioned a number of times.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, like about that time I was dragging that dick across your face.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow. Red dragon meat is spicy. Or Viv. You can't cook it because it's immune to fire. But what if you could, Viv? Bigby Coffee is primarily a Michigan thing. Oh, I see.
I thought you said northeast. Michigan changes the demographic entirely.
Yes, that's true. It does. You said north. That's... Listen, okay. Alibeth, I get where you're coming from. But Michigan is essentially north, or it's essentially Midwest. Like, it is very north.
Michigan is Canada with extra steps, or something.
Sure. Damn it. How's he do with this? That's still not bad. Bean? Is Loaf still being the best kitten cat who ever lived? Okay. She's the best kitten cat who ever lived. Hey, fuck you, buddy. You don't get to attack twice. Hey, get out of here. No. Oh, come on. Get out. Get out of here. Yeah, Alibeth, you gotta remember, buddy, most things are...
Oh, my.
Most things are north of you. Oh, God. That's... Oh, God.
Where's the... Is there a...
Everyone, please control yourselves.
There it goes.
This is a mature party. And... No!
Hi, Nova. Hi, everybody coming from Nova's party. Hi, everybody. Thank you for the follows. Yay! Hi, I'm Zunder. Nova probably told you all about me, but I am a bear, and I'm playing Finals Fantasies.
Some of what she told you is probably true.
Maybe. Like, at minimum, 30% of what Nova has told you about me is true. Yeah.
Like how you have a face.
Okay, let's not get hasty with that.
He's got legs, too. I seen them.
You don't know. You don't even know.
Did you borrow someone else's legs?
Don't worry about what I do with legs. Alright?
I wasn't worried.
You should still not be worried. It's fine. I'm not worried. You shouldn't be worried.
Now I'm starting to feel a little worried.
Nah, it's fine. It's fine. What's the worst that could happen? Nova, thank you for the raid. I love you so much. Nova, what were you doing tonight? Were you working on Aura some more? Or were you doing hackaderm stuffs? Go make dinner for Q. I love you. Give Q lots of love from me. Tell her I love her very much. And give Barbleby lots of pets and tell him they're from me. And I love you very much. Thank you again for the raid. Welcome again, everybody. It's wonderful. Ice Bear is in Polar Bear? Yes, that's correct. Yes, after a coordinate transform. That's correct. Also gave freeway copies of the book. Ooh, the book! Okay, so for those of you who are interested, Nova has written a book called Hacking Capitalism. It's basically... the way to cheat the system and all the ways the system is fucked. But if you go to, is it hackingcapitalism.io? I'm pretty sure it is. Let me go double check. Where's yes, hackingcapitalism.io. And you can go get Nova's book because she wrote it. It's her book. Where's my, yeah. So there's, you can get it. You can get a hardcover. You can get an EPUB version for it if you want to. And, yeah. It's fantastic. Okay, that's amazing, Nova. So really what you're saying is Bartleby is like a kindred. He's basically kindred to me. Because he's a bear. And I am Ice Bear. So we're basically the same. Oh, yeah. Faffin, you can post the GitHub link. Yeah, you're good. But, oh, Nova's got it. Okay, perfect. You have the hardcover right next to you beside your bed? Excellent. Excellent, Shane. Love that. Love that. But thank y'all all again for the raid and the follows and the love. It is greatly, greatly appreciated. Yeah, I'm playing some Finals Fantasies. I'm playing Final Fantasy VI and getting pretty close to the end here. We're getting there. Go get you that book. Hack that capitalism. That's right. That's right. Do it. Faffin said do it. He knows what he's about. Hey, it's this guy. Hi, buddy. Yeah. Oh, Mandy, listen, go get some rest. Thank you so much for coming to hang out. It's good to see you. Get some rest, and I'll see you again soon. Did I get all of the chests in that cave? I think I did. Okay. Important cutscene. Izzy, this is the shit that I was talking about with this music.
It's goddamn good music.
Yep. Louie, how are mama and the babies? How are you? I hope y'all are all doing well. Looks like everybody's doing well. Very, very glad.
Louie.
Yes, Fafin, this was released as Final Fantasy III in the US for Super NES. That's correct. Yep. Yeah, Izzy, the music they did, like, this was absolutely spectacular. Locke kept her dead body.
Yo.
Thanks, yeah. Viv! God damn. Those are all the treasures from the Phoenix Cave. All the empty chests that I found. Nice.
Oh, the scorpions also attack the other zombies. Well, that's good.
Oh, obviously he was working on Unicorn last. Love, love stuff. Stuff's great. And things. Doing great. Just woke up from a nap and going to go see him in the morning. I'm doing good. Louis, I'm so happy for you, buddy. I'm so, so happy for you. That's just the best. Okay, listen, Bird. You don't really want any of this. You don't want any of this. Oh, Locke, you're not equipped with shit, are you? Nope. Oh, but you got some shit now, buddy.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Son of a bitch, Viv. God damn it. At least potentially being discharged in a day or so. The babies need to be kept in until she puts on more weight. That makes sense. Well, when you see that missus again, you give her all the love from us. Tell her we are thinking of her. And we just... Yeah. We're so glad that everybody's happy and healthy. God damn it, Viv. This is your doing. You see that 8 out of 9? That's your fucking fault. If you hadn't have said anything...
Wait, what'd Viv do?
Viv's like...
I feel like Viv's being falsely accused.
No. Viv's like, no, you missed one. And it's gonna be the most important one.
Go get it.
God damn it, Viv.
That doesn't make it his fault that you missed one.
No. He willed this into existence. It is 100% his fault.
No, you noobed this into existence.
It's your noob. Shut the fuck up.
Get good.
Remember that one time that Zunder did a thing, or in this case, didn't do a thing, and then blamed it on an innocent duck?
Innocent my ass. Innocent my fat bear ass.
That notwithstanding.
Is your role as Chaos Duck? God damn it, Chaos Duck. Alright. Change party members, let's go. Alright, I want... Oh, fuck, no. What is... Alright, I want to find out what it is. I want to know what it is, and I want to know if I even give a shit.
Of course you do.
No, I'm going to find out. I'm looking it up. I don't even care.
Doesn't matter what it is. You care. Oh. Oh no.
Nope. Nope. Nope, it's a teleport stone. I don't give a fuck. Nope, don't care. Louis, he would never. Isn't chaos duck a goose?
Fuck you, Viv.
Oh, Viv, buddy, I lost an entire party member, so I'm not 100%ing fucking anything.
That seems careless.
Well, you know what? We're fucking here now, aren't we?
I'm not anywhere.
All right, we got the band back together.
The boys are back in town.
Apparently most of the band, I guess.
Yes, that's right. Like a solid 80% of the band.
Since Captain Bad at the game can't fucking get all the party members.
I'm sorry. Were you ever under the illusion that I'm not or that I'm good at video games?
No illusions.
Did at any point did you think that I was good at a fucking video game?
I mean, you're attempting to be a professional gamer here.
No. I'm attempting to be a professional streamer. Video games just happens to be the content that I stream. All right.
Which makes you a professional video gamer.
Makes me a professional streamer.
Makes you a professional dickwad.
You're a dickwad. You. Where's Pernt? Pernt. Pernt, I need you. I need you to do the thing.
I can say, without hesitation, that Tom is being a real dick.
Thank you, Viv. If being good at the game was a requirement, the Game Grumps wouldn't be as famous as they are. That's a good point. They're professional gamers.
Who the fuck are they?
Who the fuck are they? All right, where am I going?
What's a Game Grump? Is it some kind of cereal?
Reverse! Reverse!
Oh, right. Okay, that's where she is. Okay, that's what I thought. At the fucking mansion. All right, where's the mansion? No! There. Oh, okay. Perfect, let's go.
All this loot is disappointing as hell.
I am not a professional gamer. I am a professional bear.
No one pays you for being a bear.
That's not true.
Who pays you for being a bear?
Bean, mostly.
No.
She does. I mean, kinda. Underwear. Well, okay. Louis, settle down. I need to branch out into entertaining too. Damn, Faffin. God damn, Faffin. Right. Right in the fields.
Ice Bear is ready to Tokyo Drift.
Thank you, Vivian. What's going on around here?
Here's a shiny sixpence. Go fuck yourself.
That's basically what happened, yes.
La 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 la. Wow. The stream has flown by.
It has flown by. The Ice Bear animations are from a TV show called We Bear Bears, about three bears who were brothers, and they live in legally distinct large western West Coast Bay Area city. Wow, Louie. Wow. Wow. I don't think it's on Netflix, but it is a kid's show. It is a kid's cartoon. It was on Cartoon Network. Inside, what's in the chest? The hero's ring? Yeah, fuck you. Doing it. Let's go. Give me that fucking ring. I want that ring now.
Wow.
Let's go.
You're demanding.
That's right, I am. That's why I get the ring. No, you don't understand. This ring is the fucking shit.
If it's shit, why do you want it?
God damn it, Tom. Look at all these things I have. I need to sort my... Yeah, look at that. Oh, our OG Cartoon Network? Yeah. Remember when Toonami was a thing?
Yep. That's how I watched Transformers Armada.
That's how I watched Sailor Moon. I mean, Dragon Ball Z. I was watching Dragon Ball Z. A Zephyr cloak? Yeah, I'll buy that too. Fuck you.
I don't know what you are, but I'll eat you too.
Oh, Louis, I always expect it from everyone, at any time. Yeah, love the bears, but yes, thank you, Faffin. I appreciate it. I don't know if I don't think Toonami still exists.
Hard to say.
A robot imp.
Toonami is the only reason I knew what, fuck. The Gundam.
Oh
my. I knew what Gundam was.
Oh, yeah.
I was Gundam. Like, oh man. I know him. It was like another Transformers show. Awesome. And then it wasn't.
Oh, yeah. Samurai Pizza Cats? Yes. Codename Kids Next Door? Yes. Also that? Yes. How much gil do I have right now? I have 620,000 gil. Hey Arnold, that's also, yeah, back in the Nickelodeon days.
Sun chips.
Oh my god, not the airship. I don't care about the airship.
The airship lollipop?
On whatever Canadian Cartoon Network was? Oh yeah. I'm not... No. Don't be shy. English is not your main language. A streamer is an object, a ribbon, or usually waving... That's... Chain, you're also not wrong. You're also not wrong. Reading about Dragon Ball Z is just me. Is the premise kind of Superman-y? A little. A little, but there's like... A bunch of them, Fritz. Not just one really special guy. Also, the main character of the Dragon Ball Z series, who is like the main character Superman of the series, is a good guy, but he's an idiot. As opposed to Clark Kent, who's actually a pretty smart guy.
He also, the English dub of it in Z kind of makes him out to kind of be Superman-y, and that he is all Ermagerd justice and stuff. He just likes fighting. Literally every single thing that he gets himself into, it's because he just likes fighting people.
He does. He just wants to go fight people. He's like fucking Russell Crowe. He just wants to fucking fight people around the world.
But their general premise is the same. He's an alien that lands on the planet, has a baby, was apparently supposed to be a conqueror, and yeah, he does just keep getting stronger. It's because the plot needs him to dye his hair a different color every few years in order to beat a bad guy, and they can sell more toys.
It's true. Said,
that's not the plot. That's the toy manufacturer that needs him to do that.
Listen, you can't say shit about the toy manufacturer needing to do shit. Your favorite series of all time was created by a toy company specifically to sell toys. Your second favorite was created by to sell toys.
That's how I know.
Tom, expert in series created by toy companies to sell toys, whose favorites include Transformers and Power Rangers.
Every cartoon in the 80s only existed for toy sales.
That's fucking true. That's goddamn true. All 80s cartoons were merch streams. That's right, they were.
Also, Fritz, if you actually want to watch DBZ, you can probably get away with just watching Abridged, though they were kind of offensive in the first season, not gonna lie. They're real bad.
Offensive to Dragon Ball Z or offensive to humans?
Pick one.
Humans, mostly. It was a lot of crude humor that they eventually stopped. Eventually, they stopped doing it. And then we get things like...
Vegeta, no!
Vegeta, yes!
That's true. We do get things like that.
Which, fun fact, the context of that scene is Vegeta murdering Santa. Just like Viv's dad.
That's also true. These are all true statements. I can't refute any of them.
Wait. Vegeta is Viv's dad?
Yes, Vegeta is Viv's dad. Which is weird because Vegeta's so short, you see.
Well, today I learned.
Today you learned. Lore. Well, so you see, okay. I love telling this goddamn story. This is so great. So, Viv and his family spent a lot of time on his grandparents' farm growing up. And There we go. You get that. And yeah, you can have that. Okay.
Vegeta.
So, they grew up on their grandparents' farm, okay? So, one year, Viv's dad was doing all the Christmas prep, getting the presents from Santa all ready to go, and blah, blah, blah. And he just got fucking tired of it. He just got frustrated with all of the shit, and, like, just, you know, he was done. So he fires a gunshot out the window into the ground. Viv, remind us how old you and your sister were at the time. But Viv and his sister casually get out of bed and walk into the living room to investigate the source of the gunshot. And they ask their dad, "What was that?" You were 7, your sister was 11. And she will confirm the story to this day. So they go, "What was that?" And their dad goes, "I killed Santa." and they casually went back to bed. And from then on, there were no more presents from Santa. They were just from whoever they were from.
Santa, fucking freeloader.
So that's the story of how Viv's dad, he was just like, yeah, whatever, dad, went back to bed, yeah. This is terrible and sad. Terribly sad. Yes. The next year, no presents from Santa. Nope. Nope, not a single one.
Well, I mean, you couldn't at that point. You know he was just waiting for a whole year for you guys to ask him.
Yeah.
Can't fucking wait. They think I'm kidding, but I shot that fat bitch.
I'm too tired for this shit, I'm going to bed. Yeah, that's almost exactly what happened, Louis. Some people have called your childhood traumatic.
I don't know where anyone would get that idea.
No, that's silly talk.
Huh.
Everything is a tomorrow problem if you keep ignoring the problem mentally, right there. Listen, Louis, that's, as Lockhart is so keen to point out on a regular basis, that's future him's problem.
Yeah. Fuck that guy.
Fuck that guy. It's like, Lockhart is very much the sowing and reaping thing. It's like, me sowing, haha, yes. Me reaping, wait, what the fuck? Is it like, am I just in the wrong? Future you is older and therefore wiser and therefore. How do I get into the goddamn fucking thing? That's future me's problem, says the sequel guy who has to fix all his own bullshit. Who fucking among us though, Viv?
Actually, I haven't been the one to go back and fix anything so far in regards to the database.
But what about the potato base?
Nah.
I'm fixing the potato base this week, actually. And the database. Alright, oh my god. Have you checked your butt? Have you tried getting good? Wow, you know what? Wow. The Squeal database, yes. Yeah. The Squeal database is also the pig database. That's where we store all of our bacon and ham and pulled pork and things like that. We actually keep them on a machine next to the potato base so that we can, you know, serve those resources together. Because the only thing better than meat is meat with potatoes. Tom?
Ooh, would you... Hold on, I'm under attack.
Okay, fair enough.
What now?
The only thing better than meat is meat with potatoes.
There's two things better than meat, actually.
Okay, go on then.
Meat with potatoes.
Yes.
And meat with more meat.
Okay, that's fair. That's fair. Also, yes, SQL stands for Screaming Query Language. That's correct.
Elliot is fluent in it.
Well, he does live with you, so, you know.
Ah!
Yeah. So I'm going to turn the cornel. The cornel. Pert, do you get it? Because it's like kernel, but it's corn, but also kernels are what corn comes with. It's a double entendre, you see. There's corn, and then there's kernel. That's amazing.
Sometimes when Burnt hears another corn pun, she's just like, "Aw, shucks."
Wow. 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 Oh, wow. Wow.
All of my humor exists first to amuse me, and then if anyone else is amused by it, that is secondary.
Humor.
Humor. Pernie, we love you.
Shucks. You see, Pernt, because that's what you do to get the corn out of the husk. But also, it's an expression that people will sometimes use to, you know, not swear, mind you, but still get their point across.
I think you're Prince's favorite.
Oh, clearly.
Yeah, I forget how to get the fucking... Lolly's your favorite? Well, that'll happen. He is a good egg. Did you just say oof?
What the fuck have you two been doing to Pert?
I think Pert is saying you're incapable of making corn puns. That's how I'm reading that.
That's, yeah, probably. Chain, thanks for hanging out, friendo. Appreciate you. Have a good rest of your time zone. And hope to see you again soon.
I thought you said Shane.
No, Chain.
I was like, who's Shane?
Nope. If that was the corn pun, then damn me worth it. There's... Okay.
Sounds like you're having a special moment there, Matt. Should we avert our eyes? Or does it only work for you if people are watching?
Oh my. Oh my.
There you go, Pern.
I don't know. Can I just not go in there yet? Maybe I gotta go back to the,
Have you tried violently masturbating first?
Yeah, I did. Wow, just shun, huh? Is that it? That's how it's gonna be, huh, Perny? Ah, damn it. It's true. It's true. You will, Louie. I want to fight this dragon fuck again. Let's go, you big death fucking thing. Alright, I'm going back in the cave. Shun the non-believer, shun! Shun!
I feel bad for people who don't know how good TGH hospital food was. Actually, it could still be, I don't know.
That's
fair. Thankfully, I've been there in a very long time.
That's... yeah, I could... He's not in the party, as you know.
In a perfect world, I'll never see that hospital again.
That's also true, yeah.
Where's Charlie?
You know, interestingly, Louie, ever since we got like the split king bed, so we essentially have two beds, but they're smushed next to each other. Mm-hmm. So it's almost like we're in a 1950s sitcom.
Hey, you're the Flintstones.
That is to not relive memories. Let's just go ahead and put her there.
Yeah. But yeah, Tom, you're basically the Flintstones, you know? Like, you
more or less.
Yeah, you know? You suplex the train and one hit it? Fucking nice, Fire Bro. Incredible. Listen, that train knows what it did. You only did a double.
If the suplex was any good, that train doesn't know anything.
Bluff would still smash himself against you and leave you no room. Well, how dare you not snuggle Fluff? Over 3,000. Jesus. Fire Bro,
it's over 9,000!
What fucking level were you when you went up against that train? Do you have everybody at level 60 already? 40? God. I'm fucking warm, so yeah, I understand this. I am at all times, I am warm. Says the guy who lives in Florida. At a queen size, you still barely fit on it. Meanwhile, the missus can fully splay on it, hand straight up, and not fit. Well, in fairness, you're 7 feet tall, and she's 4 feet tall. So, yeah.
Ow.
Fuck you, Louie. Yes, you are. Fuck you. Yes, you are. For all intents and purposes, you are 7 feet tall. No, Pernt, no. My feet hang off of my king-size bed.
Does that mean you're bigger than a king?
Yes. I'm a bear king.
Take that, you stupid kings.
Yeah.
Puny kings.
Puny kings. Yeah. Yeah, usually my feet will hang just off the edge. Yeah, see? Half of Louis' leg is off the edge.
Which half?
Double bed smooshed together works well for you. You have always kept your sides of bed at night. Yeah.
That's... So it's interesting, because it's like the other person's still there. So you still have that. But also, nothing they do can even be remotely detected by you. Like, it's...
That's part of the reason why we have, why our bed frame has, like, a low-profile footboard. Because it,
Because you have low-profile feet?
Well, I need the low-profile feet for my feet, which are very off the edge.
No, no, Viv, it's half full.
Alright, I'm not gonna be able to finish this fucking thing tonight. Oops. It's for my bare feet, that's correct. I am here. Perfect. Yes, they are for my bare feet. Yeah, no, I just hang off the bed. Hell, sometimes I'll let my one leg, like, hang off the side of the bed just for funsies.
Do a little dingle dangle?
Yeah. Listen, what's comfortable for me might not be comfortable for you, and that's okay. I enjoy it, because I am a bear. I just flop. I just lay wherever I end up and go to sleep. Listen, okay, you have to understand, my career has been in IT, especially in small IT departments, where I was part of a small team or the only person on the team, and I would have to, like, get into spaces that were, you know, not necessarily the most accommodating or roomy to get shit done, like crawling through attics and shit like that. So for me, being in a small space isn't really a bother. I'm used to it.
Oh, bother.
Oh, bother. Where is this fucking kid?
Oh, for Christ's sake. Fine. I was in this house and a scorpion was beating on the door. I was like, how do scorpions know to knock?
Where are you at, Australia?
I'm in legally distinct desert.
Prince's feet are hanging off of the chair because she is also 4 feet tall. Fuck out of here. Yeah. Explain your smallness. And Jesus made me this way.
I'm Pupper.
You gotta... Yeah, but then you gotta, like, you gotta tease your hair up and make it real tall. Because the higher the hair, the closer to the Lord. Go ahead, Alibeth. I know you fucking know that.
She's very busy right now.
Cackling?
Yes.
Yes. Small meteor. God. Louis, stop crunching stuff, buddy.
She's doing her the giggles right now.
The giggle fits?
Yeesh.
Alright, so I got Realm, and she was here, but now she's gone. I don't...
Aw, oh, shucks.
Pern's gonna murder us.
Worth it.
Okay. Alright, here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna fly back over. We're gonna fucking try this and see what happens. I think it's fucked up somehow. I don't know. All right, you know what? I don't even know what to do. All right, and it's time. There it is. That's Jesus Christ. Fantastic.
We're never getting to bed.
Nope, no one's getting to bed tonight. It's not happening.
You guys have wound her all the way up.
Yep. Yep. Oh, man. I don't understand why this won't, like... Why this won't trigger.
Staff member.
Alright. Alright, we're saving it. We're getting the fuck out. Boy, that's... Boy, my shit is being stuttery as fuck tonight, and I don't like it. I don't like it.
Have you tried politely asking them not to do that?
No, but also, I'm gonna probably reboot tomorrow at some point before we pick this back up. Alright, well, we did alright. We got some stuff done. It's fine. It's no big deal. Alright. I'm gonna keep playing this tomorrow, and... play it on Wednesday. We might start heading toward endgame soon. We'll see how it goes. I'm playing Earthbound in January. I don't know what I'm playing between 6 and January. I don't know. That's future me's problem, and I'll deal with that when I get to it. Okay. Let's get out of here. Who are we going to go see? Who's doing stuff? Who's doing things? You're not the boss of me, Pernt. Okay. D's playing 8. Tay's playing Ocarina of Time. Fire's doing Minecraft. We just saw Julia, but she's playing Pokemans again. Yeah, we go see Tay. We haven't seen her in a bit. Alright, let's go see Tay. Alright, we're gonna go see Tay. She's playing Ocarina of Time. Alright. Thank you all again. It was a good time tonight. I gotta figure out why this one particular thing won't proc, but I'll figure it out and hopefully be able to do that tomorrow night. That'll be that. Alright. Hey, be good to yourselves, be good to each other, be nice to Tay, and don't listen to Viv, I will see you tomorrow night for more 6. Okay, bye.
Venus.